It's huge for us. A lot of guys, we've been involved in the program for all three or four years now. So it's a big deal to us to come out and get the three-peat.
Obviously, Liberty gave you guys a tough battle there into the third set. How were you guys able to respond to it?
We just cleaned up the passing. They were serving us hard, so we just knew we had to clean up the passing, and when we did, we were able to run our offense well.
How much are you guys looking forward now to going and being able to defend that state title?
Oh, we're extremely excited. We got to work hard, though. Nothing's given, so we got to just go into practice and work hard.
Thank you.